New video released by Colorado State Patrol shows their grappler tool in action, stopping car thefts. This footage is from Academy and Platt. You can see the State Patrol car get right behind that white sedan and apply the grappling tool. The state trooper then brakes and the sedan has nowhere to go. It says the State Patrol says it's used the grappler tool on 75 stops since August of 2021. Right now, there are 24 grappler tools scattered across the state, including here in Colorado Springs.